So is Jack getting the heli then in the next setup? Cool. Did you test these GP1 yet, Stefan? Okay.
Nice driving. Runs around the city. Work in pairs. Driver and navigator photographer. And use the Trackify app on your phone to find the vans. Though we've got a limited time before the van we need goes out of circulation. Trackify uses a signal on your phone to tell
custom
you loader
is still not usable here.
Target, but it's not very good on distances. If the two teams communicate, you should be able to locate them quickly. And then we can all go back to our clickbait and tube sites. When you do find a van, send me an image of its license plate. When I've got them all, I'll run the numbers against their database and tell you which van you need to steal. That's good. A clear shot of the plate. Now, give me the rest of them.
What the fuck? Did you see that too, that the NPC just spawned on my car?
That's something. I just want shots of license plates, no filters.
I mean, to be fair, if I would see some F1G F1LM in real life, I would fucking get excited too, so. Can't blame her. Nah. You should get out before I shoot the driver back away so you don't get a wanted level.
There we
go. I should be good to go.
I've got all four plates now. Hold on while I run them against their database.
Bit.
Bingo, I found our guy. Let me ping
you
the
location. Go ahead, I'm gonna boost you. One is not good for boosting, apparently. Who would have thought that, right?
Oh my God!
Thank you. Can I borrow your bike? You can take my 7B then. Go to the meeting point, what? Is that new?
So, this guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Palito Bay. You got me friends who like, totally overreact when you say something. Well, my friend Javi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him and he goes,
didn't it usually just say go to the jet piece or something?
Type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. Yeah, the cops are not that smart or motivated. Where are we? Yeah. Schwartzman. He's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols, sniper rifles, and your day packs, just in case. Slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might
Could you pick me up at the jet skis? I'm pretty slow. Looking off the route.
And well, it's kind of our fault, so. So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Wow, my aim is top notch. This is the fucking jet ski. Yeah, maybe that is mandatory now, I don't know. Thanks. What if the snipe be tail with us?
Never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go.
You really do like these American thingies, don't you, Oleg?
Let's get out of here. I see.
Wouldn't it be cool if we had like these Playboy bunny ears available? Yeah, then you would just need to be able to make a girl nude.
Maybe if you please follow me. Soon, the transponder's gonna lock and all this will be for nothing. Lester Crest, you asshole! I know his secrets. I know where the bodies are buried.
Yeah, I guess in our future ones I will take care of the jet skis then, and you guys fly to the island directly. Careful, helicopter incoming. Yeah, I know, right. I thought it was just me, but they seem to have changed that. What the hell, man? Wasn't the Chitaro on like a 50% sale for a week or so?
Okay, we're gonna get this equipment first up.
Because I just grabbed the van
from outside my garment factory. When you've got the van, I'll come back to you with details on what to do next. You see, I've split a larger task up into a series of smaller, easily achievable goals. Got that from a management book. Does it make you like me more? Do you feel like you're working more effectively? Well, hey, at least you're not thinking about having to kill people. Oh, damn it, I bet that's all you're thinking about now.
You wanna fight?
Okay, now take out the competition. The alley's gotta go before you swap across the equipment. They can't know which van the box is in.
What do you mean? Are you not playing on control anymore? It happens a lot to me when some people start fighting with me. They just hide in some corner, I want to fire an RPG at them, and I just fucking punch the air. So annoying. You need to get into Black Van first.
Now one of you is taking our van and bringing it to Paige. The rest of you are waiting in the alley, taking anyone who shows up on a wild goose chase in the other van. Shit, backup's incoming. Lead the crew away from the van with their equipment in it. Take him out to Vespucci. There's an alley the Vagos use. If you torch the van there, they might think it's a gang thing.
Yeah, the two cars from the beginning chased me and stuff.
Okay, she's got the stuff. Mission complete.
Stefan? Okay, never mind. Or two, or I don't know. Nice stunts, Oleg.
So, you're gonna run what's known.
I think you're confused just with the waste there. This is
a heist. You're hijacking the Meriwether convoy. The bridge is a nice, tidy place to get it done. Not many places they can go, but plenty of options for you.
Nice.
People at vantage points mark the road.
Fucking going on to the life, guys.
You can try to count all the drivers up at once. You can concentrate really hard and try to make the truck levitate with your minds. This is San Andreas, after all. Do whatever you think will work, but truck and don't let anyone follow it. You're bringing it to Paige and Grape Seed so she can dig out the thermal charges. Oh yeah, and that reminds me, try not to blow them up. Do not damage that truck at all, okay? I'll be in touch when there's a target about a click out from the bridge.
I'm actually not sure if this valve is faster with a car. Not with a lot, at least. With a bike, sure, but not with a car.
Start thinking some nasty thoughts and do whatever you're gonna do.
That was hella quick. Chopper incoming, careful. Nice shot. I didn't lose a single bit of armor. Wanna boost me, Stefan? The other two guys would probably just drive below me, but you are driving the Insurgent, so, yeah. Thank you. Wow. Did you hit the saddle or did your leg hit it? Okay. I'm being serious. You don't seem to be. I mean, you can't forget these things, can you? Once you know them.
Now, you almost there? You're after the sports bikes, not the choppers. The choppers won't be fast enough to get you away from the cops, and if they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. Uh-oh. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system. They store the energy you use braking to accelerate later on, to burn the cops and save the environment while you're at it. Okay, as always, don't let them know you're braking
black
in.
Black is faster than blue, red confirmed. Wait, yours is black, probably kind of too black.
Stay out in front of them.
He used to be so afraid of the setup when we did our first coup in the Mastermind back below that.
I think you're in the clear. Drop the bikes in the alley, and we're nearly a go.
I'm bringing the best car ever. You guys should come with me. Yay! This is a heist that's supposed to be done. Driving there in a van.
Alright, here we go. The one we've all been waiting for. Alright, put your masks on when you get in the bank. Then crowd control. You're on... Well, crowd control. You get in their faces. Shout at them. Shoot near them if you have to. Just try not to kill them. Mind you, that wouldn't be cool. Demolitions, hacker. Your first job's to subdue the guards. Again, try and do it without killing them. Then when that's done, go downstairs and hit the vault.
GG. Nice job, Stefan. I did the very same thing. God took away all my armor, what the fuck. Aw, the Imperator's option is straight out now, that sucks. No more Imperator's over. The left one is from Oleg, the right one is from Jack. Jack, your drawing abilities used to be a lot better though.
That's it. The vault door is opening.
The cogs you used to draw used to be so much better in terms of quality and, you know. Sounds about right, yeah. Actually, you stopped drawing dicks like 4 months ago, I think. You used to do it all the time, but then you just stopped for no fucking reason whatsoever.
through.
Okay, now regroup back on the main floor.
Oh shit, that can stay like that. Same, Jack. Disappoint me.
Oh, God.
I'm serious. Yeah, Oleg, not so quick, please. Yeah, thank you. Chopper? Okay, cool. Shit, cop car incoming, could one of you take care of it? Thank you. Are you taking out the dudes behind us too, Oleg, so they don't get us on the bike? Gonna park a bike for you at the front as always. Bikes there, waiting for you. Think we're good to go now. I'm rusty too, Oleg. I'm driving slow as fuck. But I don't die. Didn't you, like, fall off your bike twice? I mean, if you're rusty, just go slow. Do it like me. Uh-oh, I see police chopper. Never mind, it despawned. Oh, it didn't. Fuck! There's a cop on the fucking mountain. On the road up the... to the tunnel. He's on foot though, but he shot me but he hit my bike. What the fuck? He could have warned me, Oleg. It would have been nice. I've noticed what happened though. Oh. Okay, hopefully you won't fuck up the jump, man. Should I wait for you and you come with me on the bike? I don't want to restart this another time, man. So please, be careful. Just land the car on the wheels, don't jump out and yeah. You know that will. You have been followed by other cops though, weren't you? There were like a shitload of dots on the hill there, man. Thankfully that dude hurt my light though, not me. Yeah, whatever, we made it so. Let's hope Stefan doesn't die. Everybody's looking at you, Stefan. Then just turn off the radio. Do it like me, turn off the music volume. Oh shoot. I thought you meant tune or something, I don't know. Maybe you should reverse a bit and pick him up. Never mind, he's coming to us. GG, the deaths were still annoying, but at least it was a full take. GG.
じゃないか。